Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a kids at home workout and you're gonna love it. These are my grandkids behind me, Corbin and Zane, and they are twins. They're 7 years old and Corbin's actually gonna be in the video with me. So if you're struggling with what to do with the kids at home, this is a great thing to do with your kids and grandkids and great grandkids. So in this video, that's what we're gonna do. So subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe and hit that notification button. Smash it so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Like and share with a friend and we will see you guys on the inside. Perfect. Today, I am working out with my grandson, Corbin. He's 7. Yeah, he's a rock star. We've been working out for a long time, huh? Long time. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do, it's a partner workout, so he's my partner. The first one is 10 burpee take turns. So he's gonna do a burpee, I'm gonna do a burpee. You ready? Mm-hmm. All right. So forth and so on. All the way up to 10. Okay, you don't have to use the weights. Always work at your own pace. Okay, that's one. That's two. Good job, Corbin. That's three. That's four. Five. Good job. Six. Seven. One more. Nine. And 10. Good job. High five. Woo! Okay, so the next workout, the next exercise we're going to do is he's going to hold a squat while I do 10 jumping jacks. Or you can do the jacks if you want, and I can hold a squat. You want to start? Okay, hold on. You can do the jumping jacks. All right, on the mat. Here you go.
Hold on, let me move it.
Yeah, here you go. You move down just to here. You ready? We do 10. 2, 3. Good job, Corbin. 6. Woo!
10.
Yeah, now you hold the squat.
My turn.
Ready? Good job, Corbin. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh my gosh.
One more round. You got it. One more round. You got it. You're strong. You're tough. Ready? Go.
1.
There you go. Count it out.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah. Here we go. Ready? Last 10. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. We're not doing any more of those.
No, we're done with those. The next one is bicep curls. He loves bicep curls. So do I. I just love it. And then I'm going to hold the plank while he does. Hold on, I got to get in there. Okay. You're kicking my butt. You are tough. Okay, ready? Let me get the plank. Get set. And go.
2, 3.
There you go.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good job. I'm going to grab my 10 pounders here. To a plank while I do mine.
I told you not to
plank,
do this
on a plank
again.
What I was doing.
Oh,
this is dead God. We don't
have
to
do
squat. Hold it for it. Okay, ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. Straight legs. 4. Hold it, hold it. There you go. I think this is 5.
Yeah.
7. Okay. One more.
Good job, Corbin.
Wow. Okay, the next one is a sit-up high five.
Whoa! Good job.
I can do
all of these. Remember these? Were you sitting up? We're anchoring our feet, and we're sitting up and high-fiving. Remember those? We did these last year.
We did?
Yeah.
Why are all these guys up there?
I don't know. Okay, ready? Okay, hold on. Let's put our feet here so we can push our feet together in an anchor. Okay, ready? Get set. Go. Up.
In.
One.
Up.
Two.
Up.
Ten times.
Ten. Three. Four.
I mean, I was guessing, huh?
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. One more. Ten. Yeah. And we are done with our kid at home workout. So
I remember that time when you were at the school and I did the push-ups.
When we did the push-ups.
Do you want to show me how you do your push-up?
Oh, yeah.
He rocks on his push-ups.
You want to see me do like the extra type or just
I would
do
love to see that. Come on, show us. One leg. Wow. Good job, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit that notification bell so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. Like and share. And we'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out. Good job. Thanks for being my partner today. That was fun.